nice out here tonight. Good morning, friends from Florida. It is Saturday morning, June 23rd. You know, some of these vlogs are going to be like just a combination of bits and pieces. But I'm heading over to the airport now. It's a half hour drive. It is now 9:30. John and Thomas are on their way down. They should land. Their scheduled flight landing time is 11:30. Our flight, which was the same flight just a few days earlier, landed a half hour early. So I'm gonna get there early and park the car. I need to go back to the Hertz office, just because I think I talked about this. When we got to the airport, we went to get the van that we were going to use. And normally Daniel's wheelchair, it doesn't completely fold up, but it flips in half. So it almost always fits in the back of a minivan. But for whatever reason, the minivan they gave me was kind of small in the back, and it just barely fit. And it just was really tight. So this girl comes over who works there, and she said that she has a little girl in a wheelchair, and that van was going to be too small for us. Hold on. So she ran, did some walking, got me another van, pulled it up, helped us load, and I checked out and went out. But when I got home, I realized that the key that was in the ignition was a valet key. Just one single, not the beep beep boop. So I'm going to go back to the office, because I really think they probably have a better set of keys, and I want to make sure that we're supposed to have them. But I'm very grateful. This is a Toyota Sienna. It's huge. It's got, I think it seats 1, 2, 3, I think it seats 8, which is great. And the back, the seats flipped down into the floor, so the wheelchair can sit up high, or the wheelchair can go down into the floor if we need the seats. But it's really turned out to be a great van. I really like this van, the size of it. It's a 17. Yeah, no, I really, really like this van. So why am I talking about this van? I am so weird. It's all about the convenience for the wheelchair. So it just makes it easier when you have to lift the wheelchair. But Daniel's chair actually can come apart. Probably the hardest thing is just lifting him. And he's been, I don't know, he's gained weight, so he's heavier, and his tone is really, really loose. So I've noticed he's a lot heavier. And plus I'm kind of recovering and in rehab, doing core training and exercise. I have to get stronger because I'm kind of out of shape. But I've been exercising every day down here. It's even the walking and the swimming, it's just, oh my God, so nice. I noticed an Allstate office right down the street, insurance. Maybe they would hire me here. All right, well, I'm gonna head to the airport, and it's a nice drive no matter where you go around here. So if you're just tuning in, we are in Naples, Florida. Naples is way South Florida on the Gulf of Mexico side. And it is just a really beautiful, calm, pretty place, mostly residential, I'd say. It's not as built up as, like, we've been to Orlando and Jacksonville and south, not too much farther south than that, but I think like the West Coast tends to be more built up and has more tourist attractions. So it can be a little boring over here, but we're kind of calm, mellow, relaxing kind of people, so whatever. There's something for everyone. So I love it. I love, 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 love it. All right, I'm heading out. I'm gonna put on some summer acoustic music and cruise. I had to do something at the Hertz office. It's all set. They were amazingly friendly and helpful and wonderful. So I didn't park. I'm just gonna pick them up at baggage so we can get out of here. Oh, John, Thomas is calling. There they are. They're down there. Just gonna wait for the people to walk by. Walk by, people. Let's go, let's go. Oh no, more people.
Talk to me, buddy.
It was disgusting. We're here. It was here. And you're looking out the window, relaxing. You're so sweet.
The room used to come to an end right here.
Okay, so the boys are settled in. We're getting settled. For the first time down here, it looks like we might have a little thunder storm rolling in, which is no big deal because it's Florida. And I'm gonna get some more groceries. I'm at this. They have this grocery stores, and they're called Publix. Every time the boys see it, they go pubic. Terrible, but I'm gonna go into Publix and get some groceries, and we're gonna have an early dinner. Judy wants to make dinner for us, and then we're gonna hopefully go take a walk on the pier because I want her to see the, you know, walk the pier. You can't go all the way out. I guess it got damaged in the hurricane, but yeah, see the sunset over there hopefully, and we'll take it from there. So it stopped raining, yay, we're gonna go for a swim. Then we're gonna have some shrimp that Judy made. We're gonna go to the pier. Whoa, my camera keeps fogging up. John's in the pool, look at this. We have it all to ourselves. Daniel's taking a nap right now, otherwise he would have been here. Okay, so that was really beautiful. That was a nice treat. So we're done on the pier. I think we're gonna scootle back and get some ice cream or something. Ended up being just a gorgeous, gorgeous night. Look at these homes, Judy, down along here. There's some dolphins out here a minute ago. Judy's out there now.
Way out there, straight ahead, isn't he?
No, that's that's something floating like a marker.
That's a person. It's pretty far.
No, I know they have those along the beach. I thought that too. I'm like, what is that thing there? Is that somebody's head?
Like boat markers. You can't come this close to shore or something. I don't know.
Probably. It's nice out here tonight. You want to sleep?